Colder days are ahead. The Indian Meteorological Department stated on Saturday that the ongoing cold wave condition in Odisha will prevail ahead of the Christmas celebrations. The Regional Meteorological Office in Bhubaneswar attributed the prevailing cold conditions to the flow of northerly winds across the state. There has been a dip in the minimum temperature by 3 to 5 degrees Celsius, and the condition is likely to prevail in the next 48 hours, the Met Office said. As many as 6 places in the state recorded below 12 degrees Celsius on Friday. While Jharsuguda recorded the lowest temperature of 8.2 degrees Celsius, Fulbani recorded 9.5 degrees Celsius, Anugul recorded 10 degrees while it was 10.5 degrees Celsius in Baripada, Keonjhar recorded 11 degrees Celsius and Sundargarh registered 12 degrees Celsius. The twin city of Cuttack and Bhubaneswar recorded 13.8 and 16.5 degrees respectively on Friday. The state also witnessed foggy condition on account of a drop in temperature. Dense fog reduced visibility to almost zero in both. Similarly, Anugul experienced dense fog cover, while moderate fog was seen in Fulbani and Nayagarh. Bureau Report, OTV News.